this is a song about the people that might have inspired you in your musical careers or your listening, who played before you were born, and they're kind of like old icons. So it's called the Cobweb Songstress and the Old Wild Men.